from Roraconda, and we're going to give you your trade-in tip of the day. Car dealerships, there's a couple different sources that we look at when we determine a value on a car. We check some auction reports. We look at Kelley Blue Book, NADA. Most of these sources you guys actually have access to at home. So Kelley Blue Book. Everybody pretty much has heard of Kelley Blue Book. KBB.com, if you go there and you click on value my trade in, want to put in the correct mileage. You're going to want to pick your correct trim level, correct options, and then it's going to ask you for condition. And this is probably the most common misconception. If you want to get the closest estimate for your trade, click on good. Most cars, about 58% of them, tend to be within the good to very good category. So if you want to get a really good idea on what your car is worth without coming in, KelleyBlueBook.com, vehicle condition good, and that's going to give you probably your closest idea of what you might expect whenever coming to a dealership.